$195, Darin Corbin!
Ladies and gentlemen, we're here at Northern Impact Wrestling. Today is Sunday, April 15th, and we're here in Amery, Wisconsin for Spring Breakthrough Night 2. The formal edition where everybody wore nice clothes.
Almost everybody.
Hey, this is as nice as they get, smartass. So we're about to get underway our first contest, Darin Corbin and whatever he's calling himself tonight in the pink. And I'm joined here by our lovely camera girl, Sarah, and Angela. This is our first time on commentary. Say hello. Or not at all.
I just said hi.
Oh, well, hello to you as well.
Hello, I guess. Can't really hear what you're saying.
Well, then pay attention. Kleck Michaels with a full arm ringer on Darin Corbin. Corbin with a reversal into a side headlock. We're having technical difficulties. And now we're back. Kleck Michaels with a side headlock takeover on Darin Corbin. What do you think of the action so far, Angela?
Pretty intense.
Pretty intense, huh? Sounds pretty intense. Show a little personality, would you?
Not today. No.
We got a roll up here by Darin Corbin. One, oh, only two.
Am I just talking too quietly? Hello. I should turn it up a bit.
Big shoulder tackle by Darin Corbin. Kleck Michaels finds himself looking at the lights. Leapfrog. Oh, nobody there for Kleck Michaels again. By Darin Corbin, and the girls won't stop talking.
Okay, so am I not loud enough? Okay, we're getting the microphone picked up.
Suplex by Darin Corbin on Kleck Michaels. Kleck Michaels is in a world of hurt. Corbin with the crappiest cover I've seen tonight. Let's see some chops, Corbin. Oh, and we get nothing. Whips him from buckle to buckle. Oh, nobody home for Darin Corbin as Kleck Michaels avoids the shoulder tackle. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Nobody home on whatever that was. Corbin whips Michaels off the ropes. Big side leg lariat from Kleck Michaels. And now he's in control. Thoughts on that? Get a shake of the head from Angela. She's disappointed by her man. Kleck Michaels with a reverse chin lock on Darin Corbin. Tonight's commentary is brought to you by Miller Lite. Vicious forearm to the back by Kleck Michaels. Hey, why don't you hand that off to Cruz? You can still stay, but let him do the talking. Thanks, dear. You look good, but you don't sound so great. Left hand by Darin Corbin. All right.
And this is Ryan Cruz joining Arik Cannon.
Cruz, you have no idea how great it is to have you on commentary today.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah,
is it because I'm so cute?
Was a waste of space.
Oh, well, you know, that'll happen.
Ooh. Body slam, leg drop combo by Kleck Michaels on Darin Corbin.
It's a very nice combo. Didn't he pull that out on you yesterday? How does that
talk about yesterday?
Okay.
More importantly, you're at ringside and Corbin's in the ring.
Yes.
What, you don't have his back?
Well, you know, just come out here and support my buddy. He doesn't need any help. He doesn't need any help.
Fair enough.
Fair enough. But Kleck Michaels in control here.
A handful of hair. Oh, my view's been blocked. There we go. Frosted out of my way.
Oh, back rake a la 1988. Deep from the playbook of one Hulk Hogan. Really working on that back is Kleck Michaels. Was that a worse cover than the one that Darin did earlier?
No.
Okay.
Corbin with a terrible cover.
Ooh, Darin fired up with that southpaw left.
Fighting back. A couple shots to the midsection and one to the face.
He's that southpaw.
Vicious right hand by Kleck Michaels. Ooh. The girls at ringside shake their head as they can hear me do commentary. I don't know what the problem is. Corbin in control. You're a girl too. Shut your mouth.
Oh! All kinds of bottom buckle on that one to Darin Corbin's schnoz.
Later, why don't you ask him how that tastes?
Okay. I'll ask him at dinner. What's this now? This is not legal. Whoa!
Ooh. Michaels obviously doesn't know the rules of professional wrestling.
Referee Rob Page being real lenient with that count. He gave him about 4 9/10 on that.
How's that make you feel? Kleck Michaels more concerned with the girl at ringside than his opponent. It don't bother you at all?
Ooh. It bothers me.
He's a purse stealer.
We'll see about that later tonight.
That's what I like to hear.
Darin
Kleck Michaels on the floor on his knees where he belongs.
Ooh.
Kleck Michaels.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Good for him.
I bet that's not the first time he's been in that position.
Definitely not.
No.
Michael's taking his sweet time getting back into the ring. I think Kleck Michaels needs to stop smoking.
I would agree with that.
I concur.
Bringing him in the hard way. Oh, Kleck Michaels on his feet. Holy shit, we got some House of Fire there. Back senton, one, two, and a two count only, but a far improved cover by Darin Corbin.
I would agree on that.
Very Wayne McCarty in the house shooting photos all night.
Big belly to back suplex, lateral press.
We got a one, and a two, and a three. No! Kleck Michaels kicks out at two. He's not done yet.
Not done yet. That kid's got fire.
There you go, dear. Drink up.
I don't drink.
Get your courage going. Let's come on.
I got water.
Corbin attempting that rock bottom backbreaker. No dice. Back's hurting him.
Yes.
Think the back's hurting from the match or from, the backpack duty he's got going on?
I would say probably the match.
Fair enough. Kleck Michaels, CM Punk and twist. No, reverse rock bottom backbreaker.
Oh. How's your coattails hanging up?
Doing good today.
Cool.
Corbin needs to capitalize on his situation. He's got Kleck Michaels in trouble.
Corbin trying to get some wind in those lungs. Hard to breathe when your back's hurting.
True.
It's almost skiing season, Arik Cannon.
Corbin for the victory roll. Oh, no. Backpack stunner. Oh,
got him with the backpack stunner.
One, two, three. There's your winner. The winner of tonight's contest, Darin Corbin.
Darin Corbin with a victory. That's my buddy.
Darin Corbin 1-0 this evening.
Yes. Junk Squad 0-1.
I love to hear that.
Yeah.
I'm going to go out on a limb, and I'm going to call that the best match of the night.
Really?
For now. Yeah.
Who are you wrestling tonight, Arik Cannon?
Some Gus? Yeah. Gus. Yeah. Gus. G-U-S. Greased up skinny.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Like it.
Thoughts?
Be a good match.
That broadcasting school is really paying off for you.
Watch it. Referee Rob Page in the house.
Well, you know,